Yeah. This one's for you, South Africa. It's a blessing to be here. This one's for you, me personally. I think I made it. Let's try it out. Dreamville. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you are the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you are just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend the time on a nickel and diamond. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to highlight God. Like, where did you find her? Go look at my everything around me, I took it. Then with the only people I knew and a few people I thought I knew better. Let go of them people, I always do better. But you're more top echelon. My next probably be a step backwards. People front, they struggle love like drama makes me the best actors. Done with all that tough acting. Job mad when it's all happened, and so it happens. My people want life's good things, they still dreaming. And you deserve them too, I'ma do it just so it happens.
I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low.
I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. You share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me.
La, 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 la.
South Africa.
La, 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 la,
this one's for you.
La, 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 la.
Yeah, Afternoon
la,
Express.
La, la, la,
this one's for you.
La, 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 la,
my name Boz. This
la,
DJ Night Train. I think I made it. Hey, South Africa, Milky Way. I think I made it. How could I not? Live from beautiful South Africa. I think I made it. Shout out to Dreamville Records. We in the building. I think I made it. One time for Afternoon Express for having us.
I think I made it. I think I made it. Cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now.
God bless.
Together for Boz and Tribe. What a track. Wow, that was cool. So I want to know, while you've been here, is this your first time in South Africa?
It is.
So while you've been here, have you gotten to listen to any local music and any of our local artists?
Yeah, I have Shane Eagle on tour with me.
Yeah.
So, I dig Nasty C. I've been on to him for a little bit.
Very cool.
AKA, I really dig like the Afro house scene though.
Yeah.
You know, because we don't have that back home.
Exactly.
Yeah. Throughout the show, we've been asking our viewers at home who they think you should collaborate next
with. Let me know.
Exactly, that's South African. But I want to find out from you. It's great to hear from the horse's mouth.
Man, you know what? I'm a big Black Coffee fan. I'd like to track
him. I'm his biggest fan ever. I'm actually going to see him tonight. Do you want to come?
Yeah.
Wow.
For real, he's playing out here?
Yeah, he's playing.
Oh. Yeah, we should go.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, we should definitely
go. It'll be absolutely fun.
And this could be the intro. You can introduce them and kind
of... Yeah, collaborate with Black Coffee.
I would love to. It'd be a dream.
Okay, perfect. I'll hook that up. Look at Jeannie just hooking up the musos in town. Okay, what are you most looking forward to while you're in South Africa? So you're doing your tours, and what else? Because, I mean, surely you've got, like, you had preconceived ideas and plans of coming here.
Yeah, no, you know, I actually took a little extra time off to stay and record music here.
Yeah.
So I'm looking forward to that, just to get with some local musicians.
Yeah, yeah. Awesome. Well, you'll get to meet Black Coffee tonight. I'm on it. Thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
For the rest of your tour.
Appreciate
I'm sure you're going to absolutely kick ass.
Yeah.